Accusing cats one more time. during my last little video, like I said, you always hear me. Want to say you always hear me talk about John Blackwell all the time. Look him up. I miss him a lot. He was a great drummer, master drummer. I know people when we say that word, he's master and killing everything. But amongst drummers, we like to say, you know, hey, we try to be humble, but hey, you know, he was killer drummer. I miss him a lot. He died several years ago on the 4th of July. He had a couple of brain tumors, and he was playing a gig over in China, and his whole left side just gave out, but he kept trying to hang in there and play. And then all of a sudden, when he got off the stage, more complications was going on, but it's story you have to look up and everything. But much love to his wife, Yuritsa. When they got him back to Tampa, Florida and everything, where he had his new home and everything. He's from Columbia, South Carolina. But John was like me, you know, played by ear. But he went to Berkeley, he learned some notes and everything, but he listened to albums. Like I say, listened to a lot of things, listened to albums, CDs and stuff. And like I say, you know, hear him talk about, you know, with Patti LaBelle and everything, went from Cameo to Patti, a little bit of Shaka, just different folks, Justin Timberlake and everything. But Prince, to hear him talk about being with Prince is just awesome. But yeah, they gave for like 7 years or so, you know, him and a fabulous Mike Scott on guitar. I'm going to tell you about Mike Scott too, and Rhonda, but Mike Scott, you know what they say, the Icky Boys, as they used to call them together. But John passed away a few years ago on the 4th of July. He lost his battle with the tumors and everything, and cancer is crazy. But today is John's birthday, so John probably, I think he would have been 47 today. But he was a killer. And so I meant to say happy birthday to John, and play another groove real fast that he, well, not fast, it's a slow groove, but you know, I played it before on the video. I just love funk and I love Prince, you know, that's my guy, you know, met him and been around him and it just, woo. So anyway, that's another story. But anyway, John was like on speed dial with Prince. Prince had many drummers and, you know, going through girl drummers and love the girl drummers. And hats off to you if I had a hat. Girl drummers, just had many drummers, you know, working with him. But Sheila E. and John Blackwell, he kept them on speed dial. And John was just like, bam, you know, with him every time. So he would just be in amazement watching him. But anyway, I'm gonna play, show you about, like I say, listening again, you know, just playing it, what you hear. The Prince wrote it and everything. Well, anybody can write a song, but like when you collaborate something and you're working with somebody in that pocket and letting things just breathe, that whether it's a love song or punk rock, whatever the deal is, once again, let it breathe. Let it have that fun. And that way everybody can work together. But this one is just, like I say, it was just a great song. It's Call My Name. My Prince, I played it several times. So I played with people for it. Just to hear him when he first come out of that, and to be in Paisley Park and to make that arrangement, just did what it did. It just, wow, you know. So I'm gonna play it, let you hear it, how it just took its time. You'd heard it before, but just like I say, listen to it, and I'm gonna play it again in remembrance of John, reminisce of him, and for his birthday. So once again, happy birthday, John Blackwell. John Blackwell Jr., because his dad played with folks like the Spinners and Mary Wells and different things. So that was John Blackwell Sr. But, hey, I'm going to do this and just do it for epitome for him, or the greatness for him. And just let you hear a little snippet of it that you know you'd heard the song before. But once again, much love to you, John. Rest in peace. And Yuritsa, we love you, baby. Keep hanging on in there. We love you. So here it is now. It's John. How he just brings it out. that just takes control of it when you hit it.
Heard your voice this morning.
Everybody just
calling out my name. It's been so long since I've heard that it didn't really sound quite
as principles say, the more I can breathe, the more I can feel.
My name.
Hey.
Never really been spoken before.
I see it, the more as a musician you can let something breathe, the further you'll go, the more you let it just take control of your soul. Watching them, like I said, you got John Blackwell on drums, and once again, Rhonda Smith on bass, Katie Dilfer in there singing. Not on that old key.
Just can't stop writing songs about you.
Everybody just
I love you so much. Mm-hmm. I just can't wait to get my arms around you and feel your touch. Hey. If I don't see you real soon.
Can't do that with no drum machine.
Go insane.
Electronic drums, I guess you can, but no hi-hats. That is considered a 4-4. The break, 4-4. And it's just there. Break, chimes, everybody just moves. It's great. Tighten on the break. Turn around and I'm gonna put my headphones on and I'm gonna play it in remembrance of John. So once again, check out those grooves with him and just do your thing as you playing. You guys listening to the songs and as you playing the drums, your bass, anything. If you're making it up yourself or something, that's cool once again. But if you're playing cover tunes or you on the stage with somebody, once again, play. Like you've been on that album or on that song with them before. And I've said it before, I don't care if it's 50 people, 5 people, or whatever. It was 5 kids and 7 roaches. Play like you own that motherfucker. So, excuse me. Well, you know what I'm saying. I just play it. Play that song like you own it. And here we go. I'm gonna do this up for you. And once again, happy birthday, John. Hope I get it right.
We'll be right back.
that. It's all in, like I say, listening and accepting it. Just taking it in, you know what I mean? Having fun with what you do. It's nothing equational, no over going all ignorant or nothing. It's just, once again, banding together. And so much respect watching John Blackwell and many other drummers too. But something about watching John at his time when he was just doing what he was doing, the stick twirling, the showmanship and everything is just phenomenal with him. But to ever had the experience of seeing him play or talk with him or just listening to him, you know, just like me, he just loves what he does. Well, he loved what he did, you know. But anyway, once again, happy birthday. And again, like I always tell you, something great is going to happen to you and for you. Please believe that. Love y'all. And again, take it easy. Bye.